Two pads.
Yeah.
Two panties, paper bag, and soap.
We'll be going to Tanga tomorrow to help these young women who were in secondary schools in Tanga, Vingunguti. After doing several research, and get to understand that our young sisters, they have so much problems in terms of, you know, being able to buy sanitary pads.
On May 1st, the team of four people went to Vingunguti, Tanga, which is more than 340 kilometers north of Dar es Salaam. Vingunguti is located in the district in the Lushoto, Tanga. Access to pads has been a problem for girls who live in poverty. The trip is a survey to understand the problem which the Jali project is addressing. The team managed to go to different pharmacies, hospital, as well as a school in the area of Vingunguti.
The first two responded really positively. They collaborated with us, but the third one was pretty challenging.
Before going to school, the team managed to go to different hospitals around Vingunguti. This aimed at talking to the doctors and getting the overview of the understanding of the problems that Wajari Proteins are saying. The doctors from that hospital, this is what they had to say.
We are going to Vingunguti Secondary School.
How should this project be implemented in secondary schools? There is around 3,000 girls enrolled in over 26 secondary schools in the Vingunguti area. There is a need for research as well as provision of awareness of the issue that the project is addressing. Wajali project first phase involved the survey as well as distribution of binti boxes as well as awareness of the issue. The total of 32 binti boxes were distributed to the girls who were studying in Bumbuli Secondary School.
Wow, it's really, really nice, and it's an amazing feeling to help someone that you've never seen. You don't even have any idea how that someone is, but it feels nice that whatever you're doing right now, this simple gesture, that it will change her life almost forever.
Thank you.
And also, it's not the last time, because we are going to have a trip to Kilimanjaro, to Paramount Kilimanjaro, the roof of Africa. With a lot of people from different countries. The main purpose is to fundraise, to give money, to be able to buy more pads and help more young women in the villages. So please, I would like you to take part in any way, by volunteering, by donating, by giving a connection, a network.
Oh, for you, Jimmy, I'm sorry, I'm like that.